But it was Armin Schwarz and Harry Rothenpera who made the most spectacular exits. Schwarz rolled his Hyundai.